You know that guy I made out with at the freshman orientation party?
Too much tongue guy, yeah. And you know that girl I made out with at the freshman orientation party? Unreasonably small mouth opening girl, yeah. I'm too much tongue guy.
And I'm unreasonably small mouth opening girl.
Worst superheroes ever.
Baby, I am so sorry.
I join you too, but I want to get up early for mass tomorrow.
St. Peter's, 8:45 a.m. It's my favorite service.
Wait a minute. You're able to cross the threshold of a church?
I'll save you a seat.
You are just terrific, isn't he, Susan?
Robin.
Susan? Her name is Virginia.
42nd birthday, Lori.
42nd? Does this hot piece of ass look 42 to you? Or does she look like her name is Lori?
No, Marshall, it's okay.
No, Lily, it's not okay. Ted, get this stranger out of my house.
I am so sorry.
Out!
Sorry, Miss Alderman, there's no rap sheet under your name.
Oh, you know what? It must be under my street tag. Number one gunner?
Nope. Sorry, number one gunner. Next!
Those jive-ass turkeys must have lost it.
Well, they're pretty swamped arresting 1970s pimps like yourself. I mean, you got used to Lily's loud chewing, right?
Lily doesn't chew loudly.
Dude. Come on, this isn't news. Why do you think I call her Chewbacca?
I assume because she's loyal, wears shiny belts, and I resemble a young Harrison Ford.
I don't know. I just have this feeling. She's the future Mrs. Ted Mosby. Lily, you squeaked? She said something about me, didn't she? Come on, spill it, Red.
After you blitzed out last night.
I'm not the blitz!
Oh, my God. That's Zoe. That's Ted's enemy, which means she's our enemy. Let's take this bitch down. Huh? Huh? Who's got your back? Now let's have dinner.
Finish the story, Red.
You can be slapback commissioner.
Oh, I love it. What are my powers?
If a problem arises and we need a ruling, that's your job.
But you have to be unbiased and put the integrity of slapbet above all else. This is an honor you will take with you to your grave. On your tombstone, it will read Lily Aldrin, caring wife, loving friend, slapbet commissioner.
Oh, wow. I don't know. Does the date July 4th, 1995 mean anything to you?
You son of a bitch.
Champion with 29 hot dogs, Lily the Belly Aldrin!
It's important for the girls to maintain a relationship with their daddy.
You named her lady parts?
Everyone does that. So, Lily, snap, crackle, pop.
Solid.
You need to steal this douche monkey's van.
Aldrin Justice, nice!
Your wife is cool.
Oh, the coolest.
We should come up with a whole new last name.
Oh, well, that's easy. Lily and Marshall Skywalker.
Lily and Marshall Hasselhoff.
Got it. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Yeah.
Lily and Marshall Awesome. Have you met the Awesomes? Marshall, Lily, their son Totally, and their daughter Freakin'.
I love you, Mr. Awesome.
I love you, Mrs. Awesome.
Next up, Marshmallow and Lily Pad.
Don't go breaking my heart.
You're seriously questioning our wedding vows. Us. We're adorable.
We're Marshmallow and Lily Pad, bitch.
Apple tart, excellent choice, Lily Pad.
Thanks, Marshmallow. Mm. Well, let's dig in, my microwave oven.
You're right. Barney and Robin are miserable together, but they're too stubborn to admit it, so we have to get them to break up.
How do we do that?
We unleash the Kraken.
Forget it. I'm retired. I'm out of the game.
But nobody's better than you.
I'm telling you, I swore off that racket. I've gone legit. I'm a matchmaker now.
Set me up with someone.
Whoa, I'm just starting out.
I know Robin's secret.
What?
That's right. I know your secret, Robin. Or should I say, Robin Sparkles?
Let's go to the mall, everybody!
I was a teenage pop star in Canada. Actually, I was Robin Sparkles.
The whole stadium went silent.
But Robin Sparkles is dead. My new name is... Robin Daggers! 2, 3, 4!
Now you're beautiful.
That day is now known in music history as the day grunge was born.
Did someone say rockin' out?
Whoa. Who's the babe?
That's the best part.
Guys, you remember my awesome girlfriend who was a virgin until we met?
My name's Rhiannon, and like the Stevie Nicks song, I'm hot, but in a crunchy, earthy kind of way.
Oh, I don't think we've met. I'm Chloe.
Robin.
It's nice to meet you, Roland. I'll see you guys later.
Roland? Your name's Roland.
Thanks, Robsy Wobsy.
Yeah, I don't do nicknames.
Finish with the sports page, Sherbs?
Seriously? Stop.
That's not gonna be us, right? Like, when we get married, it's not all fighting, no sex.
What? No way, it's us. Our train and be nasty. That will never happen.
I talked to Barney and Robin, and let me say, I'm shocked.
You should be.
Flat out lying to me like that.
We're not misunderstanding each other.
How dare you pretend their beautiful story is actually your own?
Come again for a little fudge.
I understand the temptation. They're such a sweet couple. I mean, the way they call each other, Barn Mallow and Robin Pad.
It goes back push, to the day push, I was born.
You give me my son now. Push!
Oh, no.
He wanted a son, and the fact that I was a girl didn't change his plan.
What do you mean?
My full legal name is Robin Charles Scherbatsky Jr.
Hold on, Roxanne. You played Have You Met Ted Without Me in my bar with my Ted? Maybe stealing a bro's wingman is okay back in... I'm sorry, what's the name of this third world banana republic you claim to be from?
Canada?
I've literally never heard of that place.
When I was 8, he took me hunting for the first time.
I don't want to shoot a deer.
Nonsense, RJ. Shooting deer is the noblest of pursuits.
But they're cute.
You said the same thing about our rabbits. Remember how delicious they were?
Hello?
RJ, it's your father.
Daddy? I love you. It means so much that you called.
I knew that you wanted me to call. Busted!
That was you? I really think you should slap him.
You should slap him.
Slap him.
He was an embarrassment. A huge embarrassment.
You slept with Randy!
What?
Why, it's elementary, my dear Shabutson.
Lily's right, Ted. Once you're married, it's very hard to be friends with a single person of the opposite sex.
Yeah, unless you're old friends, which is why I can hang out with Marshall whenever I want. Mm-hmm. Right, Marsh Madness?
No doubt, RoboCop.
Ted, you believed in me. It's my turn to believe in you. For all I know, she's the one.
Thanks, Lil.
I think Lori's age has made her very wise.
They say your 40s are when you really get to know yourself.
Mm.